What's up, Saving Squad? I'm back at Family Dollar this morning for trip number two. The days are good through Saturday, October the 5th. We're going to pick up another all-digital coupon scenario with some different items. So here's what we're going to pick up. The Charmin Essentials bath tissue this week is on sale for $4.95. There's a $1 digital coupon. And so therefore, you get this Charmin tissue for $3.95. Our next item is the Gain dryer sheets. For 105 count, priced at $3.95, use that $2 digital coupon and pay $1.95 out of pocket. Or you can also use the coupon and choose to get the fabric softener. It's the same coupon, so you get to choose one or the other. The Gain detergent or the Gain pods are also priced at $3.95. Use $2 digital coupon and get it for $1.95. I'm going to pick up a bag of the Gain wings this time. Our next item is the Tide Simply Pods. They're on sale this week for $2.95. Use the $2 digital coupon and pay 95¢ out of pocket. Our next item is the 5-count Big Douche Razor, $1.75. Use that $2 digital coupon. It'll reduce down to $1.75, making it free. We're going to pick up another Febreze Small Spaces at $3. Use the $2 digital coupon, making it $1. The last deal we're going to pick up is the 3-count Ajax pack of liquid dish soap. The price at $5. We're going to use the $1 smart coupon, making 3 bottles $4. So here they are in store. It's the 3-pack, 28 fluid ounces in each one. So here are the 7 items we're going to pick up. My subtotal will be $25.55, $16.75 in digital coupons. That includes the 5 off 25 digital coupon. My final price should be $8.80 subtotal for the 7 items. So let's go check out. Hi everyone, so I'm finished checking out. I added an 89-cent Reese's candy to my transaction, so therefore my subtotal was $9.69 plus my state tax. I saved $16.75 in coupons. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and have a great week.